Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Arusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft! Identify a gun or we'll open fire!
What is he talking about? They already are firing on us! The enemy's confused.
I know!
We don't have enough AA weapons! We're all out of ammo! Don't give up! We're not going to lose our country again!
So what's this faction split from the Arusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Vasilij, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
Missile
away.
Help is here!
Target destroyed.
No, with the Ocean Army!
Missile.
Strider 1,
missile.
Target eliminated!
They're bombing us! We're unable to use the SAMs! Help me!
The resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Watch it! Enemy has a lock on you!
Breaking away!
Town is of high cultural value. It's unfortunate we have to bomb it.